Ja, är det någon som gläder sig till USA?
Kickoff med kaka.
San Diego, here we come.
Kickoff med kaka.
Kickoff med bra.
Ja. Fredrik, vad säger du?
Jag tror det blir dåligt.
Fredrik var jämna. Då blir det bra. It's history. I played all my cards. And that's what you've done too.
Han är bortsvän.
Okay, and Henrik, you lost 3-2 tonight. So what can you say about the game tonight?
We dominate the game, especially in the second half. We have 10 shots on goal. But in soccer, you have to be best in both boxes, defensively and offensively. The three goals they get is breakaways and a little bit poor defending. But all over, it's a okay game.
Yeah, but you kept possession. I mean,
yeah, we had the most possession of the game. We play on a difficult track, so it's a good experience before the tournament.
Yeah, and Ada, you had a good goal. What can you say about your score tonight?
I just saw that she was alone, and I came in. I just ran and. I don't know, I just shot and then went to the goal.
Yeah, that's good.
It was a good
goal. Okay, so all in all, it was a good match, good training for you guys?
Good training, we had two good games, good opponents, and hopefully we will be a little bit better in the tournament.
Yeah, let's hope so. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, this is live from San Diego. So, Mr. Trond Andersen, how did you see the match today?
Well, a bit disappointing, really. The result wasn't good for us. We gave ourselves a lot of troubles in the first half by playing short, difficult passes at the back on a really bad pitch. So, we fought our way back in the game in the second half, and in the end, we lost the game 2-1. And we could have got a draw from it, so the boys fought really hard in the second half, and I was pleased with the effort, but we have to learn something from that today.
Okay, but all in all, the guys played an okay match?
Yeah, well, I think they did well. Great spirits, okay. Fighting hard for it, but the ball didn't bounce all the way today. Yeah.
Okay, thank you. And here we have Mr. Torvald. How did you see the match today?
The game was fucking awful. We struggled to get into the game, and the pitch, like Tron said, was terrible. So we needed to struggle to get the ball forward and fight and just get the ball up field, up to me, where I could head the ball into the backspace, but unfortunately it didn't work out.
Did you have any chance to score today?
Yeah, I had a header to the post, and no other chance.
Okay, thank you very much. Pearson, are you happy about the match tonight?
Yeah, very nice match with quality goals and good performance.
Okay, you won 3-0. Okay, thank you very much. And Mr. Colena, are you happy with your goals tonight?
Yeah, I think it was pretty nice.
Yeah, you had one, what do you call it, a vice bicicleta?
Yeah, so, or something like that.
Yeah, okay, congrats.
Thanks.
It feels the same when she calls your name. Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you.
Yeah!
You feel sad, and I understand. You've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense. No self-confidence, but you see, the winner takes.
Don't bump out.
football.